Peter Crombie, famous for playing fan favorite crazy Joe DiVola on Seinfeld, has died. The actor passed away Wednesday due to some sort of illness that took his life quickly, according to his ex-wife Nadine Kiner. It's unclear what ailment he might have been battling. The rest of the details surrounding his death weren't immediately disclosed.